That's an FE350S headlight, Shroud. FE350S mirrors. It's a Traltech switch. Three position off. Low beams, high beams, and then horn. FE350S fender, inner fender, tail light, the trim right here on both sides to make it fit. It's a different subframe. The FE350S has a very different subframe, but that's the only trim you need to make. And then brake lights. And that's about her right there.